Yo, what's up guys, Jamal Unbox here, back with another crazy video, and today we're going to be unboxing the one and only Wacom Pen 4K. So in this video, we're not only going to be unboxing it, but we're going to be testing it too. So make sure to stay tuned for that. And before you do that, make sure to hit that like button. It'll really help this channel grow and it reaches new audiences. Before we start, this box is about 7 by 2 inches in length. It weighs like almost nothing, and it cost me about $30. So now with that information, we're going to get into the unboxing. So at first, the top, it was kind of like hard to unbox because I was doing it with a knife. But then I recently figured out all you have to do is just get your hands and just rip it off. Great packaging though. Then I opened it and then I saw this. It's a little cool design to see the pen. And it even shows you instructions on how to sharpen the thing. Now for me personally, I've never sharpened mine. I don't know if that's good or bad. But just tell me what you think in the comments. But yeah, all we have to do is just take this little layer of plastic off. So I've actually had one of the Wacom pens before, but I don't think I've ever had one like this. By this, I mean just like the texture and everything, the design, specifically this part. It's usually all just this, but that's really cool. Now we're gonna test it out. Yo, what's up guys? And we're back. Right now we just set up the Wacom tablet and we're opening Adobe Fresco to test out this new pen. So right now there's different levels of texture. Say you press soft, then it would sort of do this, you know. And then say you pressed hard, it would do more of that. And then you can go different level settings. So you could short, short, and then harder and then harder. So I'd say that's definitely one of the best things about the Wacom. It has a texture level. So now we're just gonna draw something and see how the pen works. And here we go. And as you see here, we drew a cat. But the crazy thing is, with this simple of a drawing, you can tell how this tool works. And when I mean that, I mean like the settings and everything. Like, I usually wouldn't use Fresco to draw, but this made it look good. And half of the reason I think that is because, like, you can see here, like that and that, they're two different sizes, but they're the same pen. This is one of the biggest things for me in art, because, you know, say that you draw with your mouse, like you can't do that. It's all gonna be the same and you have to adjust it. For me, this is one of the biggest things that matter in art. And I don't care how many times I have to say it, but it is truly one of the best tools ever. And once you have this, you will have that tool. I personally use Wacom, and no, this is not a sponsorship because I have like 2 subs, but you know, it's good. And if you're a digital artist or you're looking to get into digital art, I'd say like if you're down to spend $50 on the pad and the pen, then it's probably gonna be one of the best purchases for digital art. And it also comes with 3 softwares that are licensed for 2 or 3 years. So with that being said, I would like to conclude this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications if you really like this video and you want to see more like this. Don't forget to keep on unboxing.